factor analysis. So factor analysis is a commonly used technique to find latent variables or factors in a model. We want to identify something that doesn't exist in the data set, some underlying factor. We don't actually have that variable in the data set, but it's represented based on other aspects of the data.